All right, everybody, here's where every day starts, like school kids in kindergarten. This is our bus stop, and this is the first of two buses that we have to take to get us to the USA Pavilion, so I guess I'll just wait. All right, brace yourself. This bus is about to double in size. Oh, boy. It's gonna get cramped. Okay, so here at USAP, student ambassadors have been assigned different roles, and I'm in the protocol department, which puts me in the office most days, and so I'll give you the quick tour. This is where I work every day. Hey, guys.
Hello.
All right, this is the view from the front of the USA Pavilion, where we have thousands of people waiting to get into our little establishment. Man behind the scenes here, Caleb Ford, one of our student ambassadors.
How you doing?
And what do you do back here, Caleb?
Basically, I pretend to look busy and I mix the music, make sure it sounds good. Before the show starts, I give a little introduction in Chinese.
Man, I am real tired. I wish I had a break room, which is right here. This is where everybody goes in to take a little shoshi. And, oh look, we have a couple student ambassadors here that are currently having a break. We're in Act 3, and this is the scene here. Hi, ladies. So, what are you doing?
We lost our voices from screaming.
And who do you scream at? It doesn't seem like there's anybody in here. Oh my goodness. Well, everybody, that's pretty much it. That's a day in the life of a student ambassador. So I'm back here in my apartment, gonna finish off the night with a bowl of Cocoa Krispies. And hope you got a taste of what life is like here at the Expo for a student ambassador.
Just keep it fresh, keep it live, keep the people happy, give the kids what they want.